Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna do Spider-Man Miles Morales, and the reason I kinda wanted to do that, I know I'm kinda late to the show, unless y'all already seen this game, but I just decided I was gonna do it just to be fun, and like I've been in this game like 4 times already, and so I'm just gonna showcase it. So let's get into it. That's cool how it just fades into like the starting era. I figure this is Moss. I'm joking, I already know. I just wanted to say this, like, he's a lot different from, what's it called? The, movies. He's a lot different. Good system. Gracias, chico. De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Just in case. I might honestly push out like 30% of this game today. Should be like 3 hours. Oh, is he gonna jump? Yep. Jumping right into action. Dude, I don't know why, but like at the beginning of the game, your webs don't move as smoothly as they do like throughout the rest of the game, and it makes my swing off so much. Like, you won't see me probably for like what I just did a second ago, like probably for a while.
Protect the giant prison convoy. You can handle this. Breathe in.
Wait, Let's go to photo mode. Is he, what is he wearing?
Be cool.
What is he wearing? Let's go to photo mode. Oh, he's wearing Adidas. That's like a big difference between him and the like Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse smiles because he likes Nikes, but he's wearing Adidas. I mean, Adidas is a really good brand too.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 on route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
It's secure.
Drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
Oh, I like that animation in his eyes. Oh shit. Oh damn. How do their legs expand like that? Oh, hope there was a cop in that car. They're done for.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Rhino. My guy. No deal, blah, blah, blah. Oh, you're actually done for. You suck.
You're never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
You two guys, how about we call the timeout? Talk this through?
Let's go,
y'all.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, God. That dude's dead if he hit us like that. Oh dang, how did she survive? That's such a baby way to... Such a baby way to do it.
Seriously, you're AAA easy! Whole new career just waiting for you! Man, he's too good!
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Something
post-1965. Go.
Love that one. Mine? Pick it up.
Wow. Just wow.
These like cutscenes into like action are so good.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
You talking about Alexa, or is Is that the name of Rhino? That's the name of Rhino? That'd be one of those, I don't get paid enough for this job. Thanks. If I saw Rhino running through the street, I'd be like, I quit. I'm trying to keep close to the ground. It's the best way to maintain speed. That was such like a smooth transition. I would just get down on a...
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah.
Who? Why are you stay on the roof?
Hey, Mom.
Yeah. I got to get speed.
Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah,
sorry. Trying to catch a train. Mira, mijo. Los tamalitos. Random milk and
rainbow. Sí, ma. Te quiero
mucho. Yo también te quiero. Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh God! God! Wait, move the gas. No, dude. Oh God! Oh God! Did you see that dent where I was left in there? If Pete's still on his back, how is he still alive? Oh my God, but I wish I could.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
How am I making so worse? Like, I'm making so 10 times better.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer! He's counting on me! He's gotta guys.
Oh, God.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Jack, the hell?
Oh yeah, get that pad cake, bro.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How will you expect?
Okay, let me actually try to. Oh yeah, you saw. Nah, Jit. Bro, let me actually punch you. Okay, his name is Alexei.
You alive? Kinda.
I didn't mean to click that.
Guys? Wow, just...
Dude looks like Eddie Brock.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rockstar Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
But he looks like Eddie Brock from Venom.
No.
Like
a
in Tobey Maguire's Spider-Man.
But you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do
the job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Still jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Yup.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid at night, hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble, let me go low. I thought it was all again. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you, see your eyes.
Okay, that's basically I'm gonna wrap it up today. So come back for part 2.